something that you're contracting, you're basically allowing to happen here. If it was something that, you know, where torture was happening or where something that was very against your morality was happening, would you not be against that?
If I thought immorality was happening, I would be against that, yes.
So you believe that the facility is...
I do believe that the federal policy of retaining illegal aliens into this country is correct.
And
yes, I will say that.
The manner in which it's
being
done.
And from what I can tell, the manner in which this is being done, that the best interest of all of the people are being best served in this type of facility.
Have you seen any evidence that contradicts that general?
No.